Sturgeon.
So classification of fungi. Classification of fungi, the third division is Basidiomycota. Basidiomycota contain basidium spores, and these basidium spores are present in the basidium. Basidium is found inside the basidiocarp. Basidiocarp is actually the protein body in which basidium is present. It is also known as club fungi because of their club shape. Basidia. The shape of basidia is club shape. So therefore, this type of fungi is known as club fungi. There are few examples. They include mushrooms. They include papals. Papals are the group of fungi that produce dust-like spores. And shelf fungi are the fungi that is shelf-like and are attached to the tree. But Cucinia is another member of Basidiomycota. And Cucinia is also known as rust fungi. It produces rust-like spore. Astilago is another member of this group, Basidiomycota, and it produces black spores. These black spores are also known as smut. The disease is known as smut. So these are the two pathogenic type of this fungi, Basidiomycota. There is another two types of this group, Agaricus campestris, Agaricus bisporus. Agaricus campestris is the group of fungi that is edible. These are edible mushrooms. We can utilize them as a source of food. It is a rich source of vitamins and proteins. Agaricus salvaticus is poisonous mushroom. It produces poisonous substances that can kill individuals. So now we are coming to the mycelium of this fungi. There are three types of mycelium: primary mycelium, secondary mycelium, and tertiary mycelium. So the primary mycelium is when the spore germinate, it forms a mycelial structure that is uninucleated. The uninucleated mycelium is known as primary mycelium, and then the primary mycelium fuse with each other and form a mycelium that is binucleated. This type of mycelium is known as secondary mycelium. The secondary mycelium, it form a bulb-like structure. It form a bulb-like structure, and this bulb-like structure, produce a cap and a stalk. A cap and a stalk. Then the stalk is known as stipe. Then on the top of the stipe we have a ring-like structure that is known as inulus. The inulus, from the inulus there are gills are arise. Gill are arise from the inulus. So each gill is composed of three layers of cells. Three layers of cells are there in each gill. One layer of cell that is known as stroma, which is sterile. It is composed of elongated cell, and these cells are binucleated. The second layer is subhymenium layer. In the subhymenium, the layer is composed of cells that are slightly round in shape. Then from this subhymenium layer, there is a bulb-like structure, a flask-like structure arises that is known as hymenium layer. In hymenium layer, the karyokinesis takes place. In hymenium layer, karyogamy takes place. Karyogamy takes place in which both the nuclei fuse to each other and form a diploid nucleus. This diploid nucleus undergo meiosis and four basidium spores are formed. This is all about the life cycle of Basidiomycota.